That play came early on when the visitors from Asseco Prokom Gdynia were still battling hard against Unicaja, as you see. Kotsarek ahead to Mateusz Ponitka with a reverse layup and a foul. Going strong to the rim, the teenager from Asseco Prokom Gdynia.